A unique exhibition has been organized in India's northern Srinagar city, in which rare Quranic manuscripts, different calligraphic works and rare art objects have been displayed for the visitors. The exhibition aims to revive the age-old art of calligraphy and provide platform to young artists to learn basics of the art form.
A calligraphy artist from southern India, Mohammed Idris, is showcasing his calligraphic works in a unique exhibition organized in Srinagar city of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province. The five-day-long exhibition organized by the Department of Archives, Archaeology and Museums has exhibited Quranic manuscripts, different calligraphic works, paintings and rare art objects for the visitors. The exhibition is aimed at reviving the age-old art of calligraphy in the province, beside creating awareness among the youngsters about the traditional art and providing them a platform to learn basics of the art form.
Wadi Kashmir mein jab pehle zamane mein bahut calligraphy ke jo hai bahut namune the works bhi jo hai kiya karte the log magar aate aate jo hai ye modernization ke andar post modernization aap bol sakte hain iske andar jo hai aate aate jo hai ye fun khatam hote aa raha hai. तो मेरा जो है मकसद ये है कि लोगों के दरमियान इस फ़न का ताल्लुक से जो है रुझान थोड़ा ज़्यादा हो हर जो है नौजवान जो है इसके अंदर आए ये फ़न को सीखें और जो है दूसरों को भी जो है सिखाने की कोशिश करें.
The department has also preserved large number of centuries old rare manuscripts, holy books and other literature based on Urdu, Persian and Arabic, which have been showcased for the public to create awareness among them about their rich history and heritage.